Chelsea will put their European dream on hold as they face their London rivals Arsenal in the Premier League this Saturday. The match follows the Blues' 1-0 win in the first leg of the UEFA Champions League semi-final against Barcelona and comes just 3 days before the return fixture. But Arsenal manager Arsene Wenger doesn't expect the visitors to lack focus when the teams meet at the Emirates.
I believe that you don't want to count on that. We want to focus on our performance. Let's not expect any lack of focus from Chelsea. I think it would be a massive mistake because they are on a high, so it is always natural to be up for the next game.
Chelsea know a victory will keep their hopes of a top four place alive. Roberto Di Matteo's men start the game 2 points adrift of Tottenham in fourth, and the Italian is hoping his side can use the confidence they've gained from their recent run of form.
Well, every game we played in the league since I've been in charge has been crucial for us. Unfortunately, we have to play catch-up, and that's been from day one, and so every game that we played in the league has been crucial. And this is another one. It's going to be a difficult one, you know, away against Arsenal. It's difficult.
Didier Drogba is out with a knee injury, and Di Matteo may look to rest a number of other players with Tuesday's trip to Barcelona in mind. The Gunners will be without midfielder Mikel Arteta for the rest of the season because of an ankle injury, and Yossi Benayoun is ineligible to play against his parent club. Meanwhile, Abu Diaby returns from his spell on the sidelines, and Laurent Koscielny is back from suspension. Arsenal will be looking for much of the same spirit they showed in the reverse fixture in October this season, where they beat Chelsea 5-3 at Stamford Bridge.